And now the keeper's giving it away. Cornick's there, yes! Yes! Yes, Harry Cornick! He's hidden behind the keeper! The keeper, Nyland's dropped the ball on the floor! And Cornick's got it! In first half injury time! That is brilliant, Harry Cornick! That is brilliant, my son getting! Yes, Harry Cornick! Yes! Oh, that's so good!
Clever!
Oh, that's brilliant!
That is a proper poacher's goal! Do not dare fall as a goalkeeper, ever!
I did not want to tempt fate, but I could see Harry standing behind him, waiting.
You didn't even see him!
No, didn't look behind. He's dropped the ball to the ground. Cornick's come around him, taken it past him, and slotted into the empty net from about 18 yards. Luton 1, Reading 0.